Us, I definitely did drop a dope album this year, you know, for 2019. A lot of people talking about how flames it was, which it had to be since he is a fire sign, right? But seriously though, you know, all said being a Sagittarius is something I always say, you know, Sagittarius, being at the mutable signs and had that dynamic of being mutable, that means they have a lot of versatility. And you know, I always say that for a lot of Sagittarius, such as Jay-Z, DMX, Nicki Minaj, Styles P, Mos Def, you know, to name a few, you know. You see this Sagittarius, you see how versatile they are with their freestyles and when they rap. You know, it's really unpredictable, and that's what it is with Sagittarius. You know, they're known as a sign that's very witty, that can think off the top of their head. And when it comes to them being fire signs, you know, with that fire, you know, it ignites, it excites. So when they rap, it has that extra dynamic to it, that flair, like I always say. So, you know, seeing Usset coming with that dynamic and that type of flow and style, I was just waiting for, you know, as a Sagittarius, because they have that element of surprise sometimes. And overall, you know, with the Migos, you know, they, all three of them just have interesting flows, you know. Him, Takeoff, and Quavo. And Takeoff, too, especially, you know, he has a dynamic flow, and he's also a mutable sign, you know, he's a Gemini, which is an opposition of Usset. And actually, with that being in mind, when Usset's around the both of them, he actually picks up the energy a lot, because, you know, Sagittarius are very susceptible to energy and being around other people. So because of that, sometimes they can mimic other energies in a way. So that's why it's really wise for them sometimes to be more hermetic and become more of that ninth frequency, because they are originally the ninth month, which is an Aries kind of dynamic, where they have to do things individually to really grow and manifest their true gift. And for them to truly manifest their gift, they have to go to tremendous sacrifices. You know, Sagittarius, sometimes it can be spendthrifters and sometimes shallow, which you can see with Offset lyrics, right? Kind of gas you up with that, but then now he has this other side to him. And that's the deeper side of Sagittarius, you know, once they go through certain things. And definitely Offset, you know, definitely had to own up to responsibility really young, you know, because he did have children at a young age, which actually worked into his benefit, because Sagittarius, you know, they tend to be like the kid of the older signs, zodiac signs, you know, they have that Peter Pan syndrome. So with him having kids at a young age, it definitely matured him early. And Offset has that strong support system with his family, and being a member of Migos with Takeoff and Quavo, this helps him, because, you know, they're air and fire, you know. With Quavo being fire, being that cardinal energy Aries, it really encourages Offset from never to give up, because, you know, Aries is that sign that never gives up. You know, they're like the leader. They're like, you know, they're ruled by Mars. So think of that. So with that being in mind, it really motivates Offset to really take off, I guess. It's part of the Sag in me, you know. The wits, I told you. Nah, but seriously, though. With Takeoff, he actually compliments Offset really well. You know, him being an air sign, because with Offset being a Sagittarius, you know, they tend to be high-tempered and get upset really quickly. If you come at them a certain way or say something to them, you know, very personally, they'll just snap out of nowhere. So with Takeoff being there as an air sign, they tend to, like, soothe that quality down where fires won't erupt as much. And also, this goes for him being around Quavo as well, because Aries, you know, they get high-tempered as well. And as a matter of fact, Aries and Gemini's compliment each other really, really well. And there are plenty of air signs and fire signs of Aries and Geminis that are best friends or family related.